Hello, dear patients. Today we are going to review the case of skin peeling on foreskin and on glans penis. A young man came to us. He was circumcised. However, he had peeling and reddening. In dermatovenerologic dispensary, he was set a diagnosis of common candidosis. At first, fluconazole was prescribed to him. This is generally a usual scheme. Then clotrimazol and nizoral creams were prescribed to him. He used them without any effect. They told him that they would heal candidosis, and now he needs to use different hormonal creams. Triderm cream, advantan cream, etc. were used. After using these creams, this young man came to our clinic, and we can see quite a large peeling on glans penis and foreskin. During observation of all skin integuments, nothing was found. However, there is a reddening after hormones, which is hardly visible. What do hormones do? Roughly speaking, they shrink the vessels, they decrease external manifestation of inflammation. However, in this case, it is visible. It's no doubt that this case requires diagnostics from the viewpoint of fungus exclusion. This is PCR8. For 8 fungi of candida. This is culture test for fungi and bacteria, which was done. However, it was all negative in this case. Also, analysis for sexually transmitted infections were also taken, and it was all good there. We came to a conclusion that this diagnosis is psoriasis. Indeed, in our practice, we quite often see cases of psoriasis, which are often lubricated by doctors from dermatovenerologic dispensaries. They use different hormonal medications that are often treated as a common fungus. However, there was no fungus there at all. Moreover, in some cases, spores of fungus are found in such patients, sometimes even from the viewpoint of scrapings. However, the leading role here is played by cells separation and their differentiation that is characteristic for such disease as psoriasis. As I said before, in this young man, no other psoriatic rashes were present, neither on scalp nor on other areas of skin integuments. What is done in such cases? Folic acid is prescribed, as well as sodium thiosulfate, calcium gluconate, etc. In some cases we try a modern medication called Efflera. However, it is mostly good for those dermatologists who like to do 2 injections in the abdomen and then to paint nails. During such limited lesions, regardless of significant suffering by the patient, because if the patient's penis is affected, then he suffers from it, we still try not to prescribe such strong antipsoriatic therapy, but we limit ourselves to sodium thiosulfate, calcium gluconate, sorbents for intestines, etc. In the majority of cases, in combination with classic external therapy with such medications as naphtoderm, salicylic ointment, sulfur salicylic ointment, etc., these rashes resolve almost completely. In the majority of my patients, they resolve completely. In this particular patient, they resolved by 80%, and then he lubricates himself with different non-hormonal ointments. Generally speaking, this is a quite satisfactory result, and the dermatologists have noted that during an aggressive treatment of such local rashes of psoriasis, it only gets worse if such aggressive treatment is continued for a long time. If it is necessary to diagnose and treat different skin lesions in the area of sexual organs, you can consult dermatovenerologists of our paid medical center of dermatovenerologic dispensary in Moscow. We have experienced specialists who do diagnostics and treatment of such skin lesions. We are waiting for you in our clinic. Please subscribe to our channels on YouTube and Instagram. Thank you for your attention.